In this example, we are given that a mass M attached to a spring executes SHM with a period of 2 seconds. And it is saying if M is increased by 2 kilogram, oscillation period increases by 1 second. So we are required to find the mass M. In this situation, for a spring block system, as we know, time period of oscillation can be given as 2 pi root of m by k. Now, in the initial situation, we are given that the period is 2 seconds. So, we can write initially 2 is equals to 2 pi root of m by k. And finally, it is saying the time period is increased by 1 second. That means it becomes 3 seconds and mass is increased by 2 kilograms. So we can write 3 is equals to 2 pi root of m plus 2 by k. This is the final situation. These are equations 1 and 2. We can divide 2 by 1. On simplifying, we'll be getting root of m plus 2 by m is equals to 3 by 2. If we square it, we'll be getting m plus 2 by m is equals to 9 by 4. On simplifying, we'll get 4m plus 8 is equals to 9m. On further simplifying, the value of m we are getting is 8 by 5, that is 1.6 kilogram. That will be the answer to our problem.